Soul Eliminations!
Welcome back to our first vlog. So for today's video, we're gonna do a
school tour!
Without further ado, let's get started!
Hey guys, so now we are here at the social building, also known as the building of the grade 7 students. This building serves as the faculty of the AP teachers.
Hi guys! So this is the facilities of our school that the student can throw the plastic bottles for the research. Hello guys, we are here to train nation of MNHS. Let's go! So guys, we're going to Mapi building. We're going to tour you. My hair is just now. Yep. We have the biggest gymnasium here in Multinlupa. Working in Mapi building. As you can see, this space is occupied by them. This building was the Mapi building and the faculty over there. And this under construction. I don't know what I'm going to name this building, but I think it's not totally done. This is the economic building, which is TLE by Junior High School, which is they doing some I think in HE about economics.
So now we're going to the admin.
So in front of this hall, you're gonna see the administration building. So this building has only two floors. In the first floor, you're gonna see the principal's office, the record, and the guidance office, etc. In the second floor, I mean, you're gonna see the pilot sections.
So MNHS, we're here at the Wallace building. So as you can see, this building was occupied by the grade 10 student and the faculty teachers. This building has sections 1 to 11 only, so yeah.
Grade 9 building.
As you can see, it's the back of this is a grade 10 building. We're going out for a walk. Tisha, let's go. Tisha is still here.
This is the end of our video.
If you enjoyed this video, please like,
comment,
subscribe,
and ring the bell. Bye!